Ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Kingfisher's YouTube channel. Don't forget to like, subscribe and press the bell icon. Okay, I'm talking about competition circle hooks. So what I've got here is a 3994 BN black nickel. It's one of our Mustad circle hooks. I'll show you, it's our thin gauge circle hook. Just go through the features. It's got a very wide gape, round eye, and of course you can see the point on it. It's the standard Mustad needle point that we do. And of course it's inline. Competition circle hooks are inline. Offset circle hooks are not competition hooks. And the reason being, a circle hook that's inline will hook the fish in the side of the scissors, of the mouth. Offset circle hooks do hook a lot better, but what happens is you can deep hook them. In other words, hook them in the throat, in the stomach, stuff like that. Inline circle hooks, 99% of the time, will hook them in the scissors of the mouth. Like I say, this is a light gauge, it's a thin hook. It's used more for light tackle competitions. In other words, 10 kilo, 15 kilo, 6 kilo nylon, that kind of IGFA rating, compared to a thicker, 4 extra strong circle hook, which is more a commercial hook. Okay, so there we go. That's the hook we were talking about today, our inline competition circle hook.